were against me. Giants were coming at me from all directions. But was I afraid? Not old King Cole. With one mighty stroke of my trusty sword, I slew them all. The door! Answer the door! Methinks my royal subjects are not as brave as their brave king. I'll answer the door.
I'm Felix the Cat. Who are you?
I'm old King Cole, the merry old soul, and not afraid of anything.
Not even lightning?
Not even lightning. Why, I remember one storm when 10,000 bolts of lightning...
Methinks yon royal braggart is unusually windy today.
...sounded in my ears...
Think of it being royal pain in the neck.
...heard of wild elephants. But was I afraid? Not old King Cole. I'm not afraid of anything.
Get off the air.
What was that?
The ghost!
I don't believe in ghosts.
Neither do we.
What sayest we take the wind out of yon windbag?
Let him do it. Come on, fellers.
Talking, bragging, ragging, always growing, always glowing. Yeah. You talk too much, you talk too much, you never shut up, you talk too much. Yeah. You're talking all the time. You brag too much, you brag too much, you never shut up, you brag too much. Bragging all the time.
We'll take the wind out of this windbag.
We'll see if he can take it.
Now we'll give you a dose of your own medicine.
But was I afraid? Not old King Cole. Rubbing the wildcat, I grabbed my pocket knife and clutched at the knife. Take it away! Take it away! I'll never do it again! Take it away! I can't stand it!
49 elephants.
By the time we reached the middle of the desert, there were only three elephants left. I caught them all three at once. And was I afraid? Not me. I'm not afraid of anyone. Of anything.
here. We're not afraid of anything, we're not afraid at all. We're not afraid of anything, we're not afraid at all.
I crown thee Prince Felix.
We're not afraid, are we?
Not old King Cole.
That's Felix the cat.